Lock my body, can't trap my mind. Easily explain why we adapt to crime. I'd rather die enormous than live dormant. That's how we on it.
If I don't try, what am I doing? What kind of life am I saving?
Win. We all trying to win, and a lot of times we bumping heads because we all trying to get out. That's like the crabs in the barrel mentality. You have to look at that. You got to look at the environments and places we live in and how things are set up and how things are structured and how we're always the last on the totem pole, even from our schooling to our roads to, you know, everything that that all the obstacles that's placed in front of us, even our living conditions.
That these things are big things to us. It signifies some type of success, that you're headed in the right type of direction, so you celebrate it. Maybe a little too much, but you do celebrate these things because these things are big wins for you, and you don't have so many wins. And you've been on the quest to get this the whole time, by any means necessary.
Thank you. talking beats entertainment. It's more than just beats. Balkan Beats Entertainment. It's more than just beats. can beats entertainment. It's more than just beats. Balkan Beats Entertainment. It's more than just beats. More than